Well, I survived my first cold night out in the woods last night. I thought I did really good. I didn't even have to use the liner for the sleeping bag. And I didn't have any pants on and just a long sleeved shirt. I was toasty warm. Sometimes in the middle of the night, I had to like get out of my sleeping bag because it got too warm. The air was cold. That was a thing. So this morning when I got up, it was, you know, I put on my purple pajamas that I got from Bill. They're super warm and fuzzy. They're fleece. And then I put on my new slippers that I'm so happy. Truck to the bathroom, success. Then I came back, changed into my clothes, made my tea. The ranger station here has Wi-Fi, it's free. So now I got my map so I can get the heck down to Portland because I'm gonna visit my friend Patty and her family. And I've known Patty since I was 4 years old. So that's kind of cool. I have my hair down right now because my head is cold. So I have the heater on in the van, getting it all toasty, gonna head up the road. Then I'll put my hair back, but it's a wreck. But keeps my head warm right now. I guess I could put a hat on, but I don't know. Anyways, success. Got a campground in a full campground. I just waited after I took my hike and whoa, Wi-Fi. I mean, you're out in back in nature, but you can survive. I survived. If I can survive, I think I'm doing pretty good.